Everything's going according to plan, Briggs.
Good. Now we hit them where it hurts. This warehouse is one of their main strongholds. Not going to lie. Taking it is going to be hard. Newfish, we wouldn't be here without you.
Glub, glub.
What's the play? Go in guns blazing? We hold back?
Yeah. Wanted to ask them. I hope you didn't kill any innocent bystanders. Well, I could kill them all. Probably could. Or we can take them together. Yeah. This is your battle. You make the call.
Then we all go in together.
Alright.
You heard the plan. Let's do it.
Yeah, I heard the plan. I was looking right at you. It's showtime. It's time to hit the disciples back where it hurts. It's party time, P-A-R-T-Y, because I gotta. I mean, I gotta. I gotta. Okay. Why won't I can't? Jesus. Dexter? Wow. I got an owie. Alright, you gotta teach me how to do that.
You're out there a lot, right? In space? Just do us all a favor and never turn into one of those spacers.
Oh, when Dexter is here.
Robbing,
the strikers
stealing,
will never die.
Even the Crimson Fleet don't trust him.
Strikers look out for one another, right?
The streets will devour any who don't respect them. They need to make like a special Aurora that just has all the highs and none of the lows. Yeah.
Good luck with that.
Be careful if you run into those ecliptic jerks. They
My
fly
shift
around
goes
like
long again.
Systems.
My girl is gonna kill me.
After defeating the disciples, I heard a commotion downstairs. I should investigate. Yeah, that was incredibly easy.
Old abandoned facilities as outposts. Yes, the ones left over from the colony.
Hi.
You think Neon Security wouldn't know about what's going down? Please.
Okay, what they know.
Looks like you've done a bit of violence, a bit of murder.
I'd never do that.
Word is, all of this is due to you. Why are you messing around with my streets, huh?
I was doing your job. You're welcome.
You would know the first thing about my job.
We just did it.
So here's what's going to happen. Gang violence gets too noisy. That hurts the bottom line around here. No one affects the bottom line.
It's affects,
not effects.
Tell
that to the disciples.
No. I want you to, Mr. Briggs. The disciples have been pissing me off for far too long.
You should be happy then.
So, your gang throws off sewer rat blue and starts wearing neon security black. Or, you can be found face down in the streets.
He's making
you
a little security?
Say your goodbyes. Briggs is a smart lad. He'll make the right choice.
Say my goodbyes? That mean I'm free to go, or say my goodbyes like you're gonna kill me now? You'd hire them after all they've done.
The best way to fight gang violence is getting your own pet gang. Trust me, they'll fit right in on the force.
It's gonna make them all security. That's crazy. That's a generous and surprising offer.
Setting street rat against street rat is pretty elegant, right? Don't take too long. Time to onboard the new hires.
Take too long for what?
You guys did this? It's almost impressive. Almost.
That was nothing. Neon Security's offered to hire the Strikers to continue to keep the Disciples in check, except officially. Owen Dexler has asked me to make sure Briggs makes the right decision. So that's a funny thing. I wonder if any of the Disciples would recognize these people and be like, why are you in security gear? That would be funny.
Finally, I can leave this garbage dump.
I still don't know what to think.
Yeah, real job again. I can't believe it.
Yeah, you must be very surprised.
Good you're here. Huddle up, gang.
Is this for real?
They want me to be a cop.
Shit. We could get a real pad. Maybe even move out of Epside? Briggs, I'm so in.
After all we've done, Neon Security seriously will let that go?
I don't see why not. Do you really think anyone cares who stabs who in Ebside? What's your take?
Officially, it's this. Owen. Owen Dex. There might be a reason he'd lie. I don't know. It's a chance to get out of Ebside. I'd say take it.
It's almost too much to hope for.
This is the chance to leave your life of crime behind you.
Surface.
I would take it before it disappears.
Anyone object to going for the deal? This is your chance. No one?
Anyone?
Good. Really
anyone?
Good.
Anyone?
I'll give Owen the news. I can't say I was expecting this. Whatever god or gods we please to get you to help us, know we'll be forever grateful.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sad to see the Strikers go.
Our goal was always to survive. Now we have a chance to thrive. Here's your cut. You better believe you earned it. See you around.
Nice. Give me a rare item, something or other I couldn't see.
All of us owe you. We'll never forget.
Great.
I still don't know what to think.
Anything else good around here before we get out? Of course, there's security all around, so I can't steal anything. Oh, the humidity. I guess we're done. So we're back on balancing the books. I'll return to Hamza for the reward. And I guess this after that. I'm probably supposed to go in that side entrance or something. Oh, I'm overweight again. I forgot.
Not sure how much longer.
Didn't last long. Yeah, I'm really gonna walk by. Oh yeah, this guy. Yeah, I remember.
As technicians, we handle prep and post-op work. Beginnings and ends, as it were.
That's good.
How goes the slate search? Any complications?
I recovered your slate.
Well done. It seems assigning you to this task was time well spent. And as I said when we met, time is money. Hopefully these credits will serve as adequate compensation. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an operative to debrief.
Thanks. Closing credits.
Thanks again for your assistance. I trust you'll be discreet. As you were.
As you were. Alright, so what else? I gotta try to sell this other stuff. I can try to sell it at Newell's, since it's not stolen.
We're fully stocked. Dietrich's been great at the meetings. Wish he'd stop bringing those dumplings, but Rosa likes them.
Just don't eat the dumplings if you don't like them.
Best deals in town.
Right, so I can get rid of the stuff, the wear of groups that I don't need to have. Take that. Oh boy. Starting to run out of money, isn't he? Sold the rare pistol. Get that one at a discount.
Tell everyone you know about our store.
Okie dokie. What is it? That's the apartment.
Sticks, how's this month?
I've got more than.
Yeah, you think so, huh? Is this selling? He doesn't buy a lot. Okay.
Door's over that way.
Tell me where the door is. This guy's still at zero? Probably.
Yeah, what?
Why does he turn around? Let me give him your butt. Come on.
This better not be a waste of my time.
Well, I keep turning around.
Yes, let's.
Let's turn around. Always got money. And he'll buy that stolen rifle. See what I need. 7.7. This isn't all my stuff, though. Not with it. Take these stolen things. I still have an Aurora, huh? Selling some of it. Sell one of my guns. This is 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I sold one of my guns. Oh well. Alright. Yeah, that's good for now then.
Need to move some merch. This is the place.
It's been moved. Oh, I don't need to go to the spaceport. This is next. Fishy business. And then I guess Jennerdine. And then we get off. Yeah, this is all old stuff.
Manaia Adams was looking for someone discreet for a job.
Who's Manaia Adams? Fast travel with Aurora.
Plan. That's right.
Maybe she's at whichever tower is back that way. Ryujin, I think, is this way.
Keep it moving.
I'm sprinting past you. Are you blind? Are you seeing correctly? Oh, she's in Astral Lounge?
Save it for someone who gives it.
This round would look really good right in your nose. Kind of wonder what random activities I have missed.
Hell yeah, this is awesome!
Because if you don't have that one guard say that to you, you miss it, right? Hi.
They say, for every 5 credits Benjamin Bayou spent on Neon, 4 went to the Astral Lounge.
They say that, huh? What brings you to Neon?
I'm in town for business. My client leaves a mess. I clean it up.
Business? What do you do for work?
I'm an independent contractor, working for some very wealthy clients. They open deals, I close them.
Okay. How do you like Neon?
It's the world's most exotic accident. They found the drug in the fish oil, of all things. But oil is an old story, one of grease and flame. The grease turns the wheels of commerce, and the flame attracts the moths.
Okay.
So be careful walking these streets, my delicate little insect.
What?
Venture too close, and you'll burn your wings.
I am neither delicate nor an insect, thank you very much. Is there anything I can do for you, though?
There might be. I originally came here to complete a business deal, but the client, in a fit of foolishness, decided to close on their own. Rather than dispose of the evidence properly, they left it in a warehouse. Real amateur stuff.
Oh.
So there are some loose ends that need tying, and I prefer a third party handle it. Would you be interested?
I bet the warehouse is in Ebside. I need more information than that. What am I doing exactly?
It's a simple job. I need you to pick something up and sell it. Giving you any more information would be unwise.
Unwise? Huh. Just make sure it's worth my while.
I'm giving you half of my usual fee.
What's
which,
that?
Which, according to my clients, is a ransom 3 times over. But I'm worth every cred. You'll find the merchandise in a locker in the warehouse behind Neon Tactical.
Oh.
Gangs in Ebside often use that area to peddle their sunshine and lollipops. So if shit's puckaroo, you'll have to improvise.
Puckaroo?
Once you secure the merchandise, sell it to Coleman Lang at the Trade Authority, so it's part of their regular inventory. Return here when the job is done.
Huh. Really? Pick up the merchandise.
Yes. What is it? Always a pleasure.
Okay. You're not gonna improve of this. I'll tell you that right now.
Wanna dance?
The music is amazing!
I'm gonna try to find the way out. So there's a warehouse beyond Neon Tactical? Patron at the Astral Lounge, Manaia Adams, has asked me to pick up a piece of merchandise and sell it to a vendor. I should head to the warehouse beyond Neon Tactical and find the item. This will be an area I haven't been to because...
So you can do your banking your own way, on your own time.
Don't go causing trouble.
We got trouble coming. Oh, it's a warehouse. That's the Emporium.
Got the call. Someone's power kept going up.
It's me.
thought that was another quest we were gonna get. Another activity. So Neon Tactical is where? So it is behind them. Right there. So it's behind them, but in the other sector. District. People still running like crazy. They had a feeling it would be an ebb side.
Neon Security, move out of the way. If you're here to report a crime, you're gonna have to deal with it yourself. Neon Security's all booked up for the day.
Okay. First time I've heard of a security agency being booked.
Then it's your first time being in Neon.
Not exactly.
Right now, I'm dealing with a stabbing in Ebside, a junkie ready to toss himself off the platform, two robberies, and a stripped spaceship.
In that order?
So unless you're here to tell me that the trade tower is about to fall into the ocean, it can probably wait, right?
Trade tower's about to fall in the ocean.
Why don't you cut the crap, okay? If you're deliberately trying to waste my time, I have no problem throwing you into one of our cells.
And you call yourself law enforcement? It's disgusting.
Look, you've already wasted too much of my time. So why don't you take off and deal with your problems on your own?
You willing to talk to me or what?
I don't know. You willing to pay me or what?
See, stuff like this kills me. I have no real reason to be giving him 1,000 credits. But I know it's a quest. And I want to, you know, do all the material possible. So fine, here's 1,000 credits.
Hey, look at that. My schedule just cleared up. I actually have plenty of time to talk. Amazing. What do you want?
What do I want? What's the deal with Administrator Bayou?
Neon is Bayou's house. Nothing happens in the city without his blessing. Doesn't matter if you're a sewer rat or a millionaire, you answer to him just the same. And you better answer with cash, or he won't lift a finger. Screw with a guy or try to complain to a higher authority, and I can personally promise to you that he'll make you disappear. But if you're pulling in cash and you're smart enough to let him shave a little off the top, he'll look the other way.
Mm-hmm. Is Neon Security the law around here?
Sorry, I've heard Neon Security called a lot of things, but never the law.
Flaming Fist?
I guess you could say we enforce the rules just enough to keep the city from falling apart. But we're really here as Bayou's private army. You can find the Freestar Rangers in the city, but they're smart enough to keep their heads down and their hands clean. If you're looking for law and order, you're not going to find it in Neon.
Hmm. Is Aurora important to the city?
Important? Aurora is the lifeblood of Neon. And anyone that disagrees is either delusional or a liar. Bayou is literally pulling gold out of the sea. He's got everyone hooked on the stuff and has a stranglehold on the prices. The man's a genius. He actually had enough clout to convince the entire Freestar Collective that a highly addictive narcotic can be legalized. Between you and me, I don't even touch the stuff. But I'll be damned if I don't enjoy the money it brings in.
That's wasted 1,000 credits. Hope you guys enjoyed that, because we didn't really learn anything new.
Watch yourself. I have my eyes on you.
Yeah, you guys love to say that. So it's interesting. Is that on the roof? I mean, this is just where we just were and we had this shootout. Oh, wait. Uh-huh. Yeah, I didn't expect to run into him here. Okay, so it's a take. It's a discarded side star and a synapse alpha. Sell the discarded side star to Coleman Lang. I took my fists out and they went. Hi.
Can't talk right now, sorry.
You said that though. You had time to say that, didn't you? Alright, so just Trade Authority. Yeah, I don't really like this guy that much, so that's fine that I do this.
Yeah, what? If it's too hot to handle, we can take it off your hands.
I was wondering if you'd be interested in this side star.
Not a bad gun. Good balance, weight. Allied Armaments is a UC company, but their stuff is military grade. But that is not the issue here.
Mm-hmm.
That gun is hotter than a frying pan full of fish grease. I'm not giving you anywhere near market rate.
Eh, fine, I'll take what I can get.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Turn to Manaia, okay.
Done here. Time to move on.
See, the way he tells you, like, you're dismissed kind of thing. I don't mind if he gets in lots of trouble. So, hold on a second. Not overweight, okay, good.
Now that's where the real money's at.
Then go there.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Keep your nose clean.
Shut up. Bye. Hi.
Some find Aurora heightens the senses. I prefer to sharpen them.
Good for you. I sold the merchandise to the Trade Authority.
Then my client can finally relax. He's a very tense man, you see. Tried to smile once, years ago, and didn't like the fit. But I digress. Here's your payment, as promised. Enjoy the rest of your time here in Neil.
3,300. That's not three times a ransom. That's three times 1,100. That's your business. Do you have any more jobs for me?
Yes, but I never work with the same client twice. Call it a personal role.
My friend back here, she'll take your job.
Goodbye.
Sarah, she's got a job for you.
Hello.
She doesn't do the same person twice, so you need to go do it, okay? Come on, go talk to her. Sarah Morgan. So rebellious, I swear. I'm having trouble taking off. There we go. So what happens to him then? And not that I care, but I'm curious. All the funny stuff, all the time.
Need something? If it's too hot to handle, we...
If you
find? Anything else?
Hmm.
Make sure you bring it to me.
Nothing else, okay. That was a tiny little quest that we just did. Grand's Liquors.
Our proprietary big.
I'm supposed to research this first. Is that why it didn't work?
Yeah.
Hey there.
It tells me, yeah. And I don't know. I'm gonna do this next episode. Anyway, so we'll do this. Our main... The only quest we really have to do is the Genodyne Industries. That'll be the last one. And the Xenofresh. We're gonna do Xenofresh first. And see where that takes us. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.